Welcome back. In today's video, I'll be showing you everything you need to know on how to unlock the ANK MK38 civilian. More after this. Hello and welcome back to Expeditions. I'm TrueScore Gaming and today we'll be unlocking another new truck. Let's head over to the third map in the Carpathians. You'll need to get to the western outpost, so it's suggested that you attempt this only after you've unlocked Free Roam on the Mountain Labyrinths map. I am using the 2's Acteon again with the second tier engine upgrade and fine-tuned gearbox. The task that you're looking for is the right person for the job. This is the best route that I found, which takes us around the mountainous area. The ANK has some limited fuel, so best to conserve it and use it only as needed. As you'll see, I ended up running out of fuel towards the end. You'll know when this happens because you won't be able to turn on the engine for the winched vehicle. Continue watching as we complete the right person for the job and unlock the ANK MK38 civilian for purchase from the truck store. As an added bonus, you'll also unlock another mechanic to add to your crew. Don't forget to hit that like button and leave a comment below as this really helps support the channel. I'll be uploading more Expeditions videos soon, so be sure to subscribe so that you never miss a video. As always, thank you for your support, and I'll see you on the next one.